vain as hell.
Whatever.
So who the fuck don't you like today?
Guy's called Isaac Penny, ruthless vulture capitalist, about to take a controlling interest in Vapid Motor Company and sell thousands of workers down the river. Penny's one of those tight-fisted billionaires, rides the same bus to and from work every day. I was thinking you could take over the route and...
Drop the ass off where he needs to go. I got it.
Good. Oh, one thing. If I was you, I wouldn't buy any Vapid stock until the acquisition falls through.
Place on Haywick Ave. Oh yeah, I know the guy there. I get the special treatment, you know. Well, I'm like crazy busy with all these meetings with venture capitalists these days. Fucking asshole.
Hey, sorry I'm late. It's my first day on the job.
I hope the traffic isn't too bad. Yesterday it took me 3 hours to go half a mile. What happened to the old bus driver? I really like that guy.
Damn, would it kill you people to crack a smile?
Come on, I gotta move!
How you doing?
My new website covers all three of my careers.
Hey, get in, we're running late.
Well, you're late.
That'll be 150. Mr. Penny, ain't he?
Fair hike. Forget about it. Spendthrifts.
Hey!
Blame it on the city!
Hey, look out! We got no seatbelts back here!
Attention passengers! Please hold on to your fucking seats!
Stop!
This business shit, you know how it is.
Come
Green light?
Good to go.